Hey there, on the SoCal playing a video game here, Mario Last Impact. Last time, we're done with a computer! We will never return a computer for the rest of our lives. Time to enter the weird rainbow portal. Really, with two stars in here. One of which was really easy, and one of which was pretty hard. Now we enter this bottomless pit. Oh boy, there's activities going on down there. Where is that bottomless pit, friend? There's weird bubbles everywhere. Like, where is that bottomless pit? Actually, let's look around. Yeah, I'm not seeing where it is at all. So it's like a big green area. That really, I felt like, while the camera was moving around, felt like it really stood out. But I have no idea where it is here. Is there a thing I can climb? Like, that just gives me like a bit more of a view. That's all I want. I'm gonna go on this weird rock. So this is the live a dream. Oh, there's green stuff over there. So maybe it's over there. Oh yeah, there's greenery platforms here. I think that might be it. Okay, so we gotta do some platforming on a green town. Watch out for hands, not spiders or hands. All right, it's an important distinction. Oh, how do you get there? Like, that's I don't think I can Z jump, right? No, I can't. Okay. No, yeah, how do you get there, I wonder? Can I Z from here? How do you get there? I guess I'm gonna have to triple jump. Can I triple jump from here? Yeah, there we go. That's why there's a box there. I figured out the huge puzzle. Oh boy, it's hard to run on them flower beds. The grass is just too powerful. I mean, the grass is like kind of human. Yahoo. Alright, and from here I can go to that cloud, maybe, possibly. Had to give a little bit of extra help there, but it's fine. Yeah, just triple jumping across town here. That's what we're doing. I like how it doesn't actually go behind me. It's a little bit of an... Okay, there it is. Good. Oh boy. Well. Yahoo! Yeah, there we go! Alright! Somehow making it work. There, I jump before I zed. It's fine, it happens. It's got stairways in the land. Big old plants and marzipan. What's this thing? We got this weird block. Oh. There's a rope to get back out. Well. 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 Camera, you're allowed to come here, you know. Camera! We're gonna come down here. Okay, there we go. This is a weird area that exists. There's these weird little star things everywhere. But I'm now in the bottomless pit itself. Do I need to, like, watch out on there? Does that lead anywhere? Looks like a screen transition, maybe? Wait a second, did I warp? Yeah, it leads to itself. Okay, what's inside the boxes? Money, this guy, and money. I mean, it's good if you're looking for money. So, okay, and yeah, you just, yeah, there you warp in a weird way. So, you're supposed to do something else, naturally. Probably has to do with those little panels, but I'm not sure what I can do about that. So there I dived. I'm hoping to hit one of the panels, and I missed terribly. Alright. Dang it. Like, are you supposed to hit them? Because I'm just kind of throwing myself... It's kind of hard to aim for them when you don't really see them. It's just that I don't wanna... Yeah, see, but the problem is if you hit the wall, you do that, and you don't do the thing. So, you need to be far enough, but also you need to, like, that. There we go! Yeah, see, it turned black. Alright, so, throw yourself down and have a party. Or something. Oh boy, this is just nasty, because I never know what I'm doing. Like, I can't... And you can only hit once, apparently? Because normal... Yeah, because I hit the once, and then he stops, so... So, yeah, this is what I'm doing. Okay, I think you just need to touch them, because I just touched that one. Feels like. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I just touched it. I just need to touch it. It seems to be one against each, like... side. I think I missed it somehow. Go. Ah, how did that miss? It's because of the stupid bounce he does. Like, don't bounce. How do I stop you from bouncing? There we go. It's, depends on the type of jump you do. What a weird level! Like, that's the only descriptive I can find. That was, it's a kind of a neat visual puzzle. A lot of it is control yourself, play the ancient melody. What are you showing me? Oh, those are like notes? Where were they? Like, okay, so there's green objects in the world. Like this guy. Like, I want to do mid, low, mid, high. Where's the other one? That's probably high. Where's low? Where's another one, period? Like, again, the camera that shows stuff, I'm glad for it, but it's a little lacking. So there's that one, that's the one I just hit. There's another one somewhere. How do you keep track of anything? It's like, everything's just... No, I... Like, it could just not be here. Or is that that one? Like... But, no, that's the high one. Okay, that's the high one. That's the mid one, that's the low one. Okay. So... Dude, can you not do a flip? Really, Mario? Okay, ta-ta-ta, so that's the low one. Now we go back to the mid one. And then we hit the high one, which is all the way up there. What's the best way to get to that? Looks to me would be to get it from the cloud, which you can get fairly easily from here. Oh, couldn't tell it overhung there. Overhung, that's a word, right? Eh. Oh boy. Yeah. There we go. No. Come on. So in theory, I should just jump down, touch that, and miss it completely. Like that. That's what I do with video game. Very spins. How not I'm seeing it. How is that not touching it? Dude! Finally! Like, that took way too much effort to touch. I don't know, like, maybe there was a better angle of approach. It's very possible that there's a better angle of approach. Next star is gonna be the fifth one, which means gonna be the red coin one, which means I wanna pair with the gold coins one, which I don't wanna do right now, so this might be a short video, but here we are in the land of dreams, just kinda leaking out of the moon here, all casually.